Toastmasters.
Good evening.
Welcome to the second session, the impromptu speech session. But before that, I would like to share how books became my companion. So I have to travel daily by metro from south to north Delhi because I have my college in north, and traveling alone is so monotonous. You all would be aware of that. But thankfully, on the very first day of my college, I found somebody who had the same route, that someone being Parul. So my metro rides are no longer boring, but it seems like she has been going on a lot of trips lately, and hence I had to find something else to pass my time. So I started carrying books along with me, and now I used to read books earlier also, but now they have become my companion. So thanks to Parul and Trips for that. Okay, so moving on with this session, we all know what a table topic session is about, but a quick overview. So it's an impromptu speech session. The speaker will be given the topic on the stage itself, and so you have to speak on the topic for at least a minute. The maximum that you can go on for is 2 minutes 30 seconds. The timer there will show you the cards. At 1 minute, he'll show you the green card. At 1 minute 30 seconds, he'll show you the yellow card. And at 2 minutes, he'll show you the red card. Kindly wrap up your speech by 2 minutes 30 seconds. Otherwise, you'll disqualify. And the whole idea of it sounds very scary because you have to come here and speak on the spot. But who all remember Sameer's speech last Tuesday? What was the message that he gave in his speech? Anybody can?
The input is right.
Exactly. Exactly. So we need to change the input that reaches our brain, right? We need to have that positivity in our brain. So that's what we have to tell ourselves, that it's not as difficult as we think it is. And anyway, we TM Indians, we say that our memory is short-term memory, so we just forget whatever you speak, but it's absolutely fine. So let's take advantage of that and come over to the stage and please speak. Also, okay, I'll talk about that later. Anyway, so our first speaker, any member who would like to come? Okay, Rahul.